talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of the neon light that split at night, and touched the sound of silence. And in naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never said, and no one dared disturb the sound of silence. Like a cancer grow. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my